With all the shit that he went was going through in a short life before he died, when did he find the time to write these songs so perfectly? You know, like some of this shit is just like some of the lyrics. I mean, it's just, you know, it's too perfect, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what he was doing. I mean, when did he have time to write for this? That's why I was more there. No insult, but did somebody else write some of it, you know? Like this one right here. Watch. Listen. This is it. This is it. Oh, here it is. This one. This is too perfect. He wrote all his own shit. All the names, all. Listen. Plus, once you become famous and you make money, you're not in the hood anymore, like, in your mind, you know? You're around, like, people with money. So how did he keep that mentality to write this shit, you know?
Yeah.
But listen. You hear these words?